on the side of the road behind us as members of the Austin Police Department SWAT team approached the vehicle. The suspect detonated a bomb inside the vehicle, knocking one of our SWAT officers back, and one of our SWAT officers fired at the suspect as well. We did have one officer who was injured when that bomb detonated as he approached the vehicle, suffering minor injuries.